You always stiffen up. You don't have to be so mad when I come around.
Come on. Go see her if you want.
Let's get this shindig on the road.
Wouldn't it be show?
Huh?
Wouldn't it be show?
I wish you would let me pet you.
Go try. Maybe.
Just let go for it. See what happens.
Look at her, Mom. She did. She switched. That's so mean. Why are you going to be so
it's
mean?
It's a baby girl. Hey, babies. I love you. I love you, baby.
Go
see
if he can better.
I'm not. Just I put my hand out.
Let's go put your hand up there and see if he does.
I'm not, dude. I know the way. I know that look. Right?
She's not going to do anything.
Yeah, you said that the last time she crawled up my leg.
She crawled up your leg?
Yeah.
She did. And what'd she do?
She ran up my leg and tried biting my leg.
Oh, look at her now.
Really?
Look at her.
Man. Chased me up the stairs. I went to the bathroom. You see that little corner right there? Yeah. She was sitting there in that corner hissing at me. And then all of a sudden, I go into the bathroom and I actually use the bathroom. And she's growling at me the whole time I'm using the bathroom.
Talking
she's
about
right outside
you.
That door growling at me. I open the door and she hisses at me and starts swatting at me. I'm like, are you kidding me? I was nowhere near you. You're placing yourself near me to get mad.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
Hey.
You hear?
You settle down.
So I said, I don't understand her.
I don't either. I really don't. That's weird.
Since the first day she met me, she's been like that. I was so nice when I first met her. I was like, such a pretty cat. And she grabbed onto my arm. Started biting my arm.
She's never been that bad, I don't think. Not like that. That's ridiculous.
Come walk over here.
Baby, I'm not.
Just walk over.
No, I'm not.
Walk by.
No, I'm not. Do you know how quick a cat can jump off something and land on you and tear you up?
No.
I'm not going for it.
Michelle, you should know the way she did that.